producing a time-lapse effect. But upon examination, the shutter speed was normal. Alarmingly, some military insiders say the U.S. government is keenly aware there's a real ET threat facing us.
We were aware there was a possibility of an unknown presence, possibly alien, extraterrestrial, near the Earth.
John Brandenburg is the former deputy manager of the Clementine mission, a classified operation designed to map and investigate all corners of the moon.
It was a photo reconnaissance mission, basically to check out if someone was building bases on the moon that we didn't know about. Were they expanding them?
Brandenburg says Clementine's lunar photos were analyzed by an elite Defense Department team with the highest security clearance.
They basically kept to themselves and just did their work. And we were told not to interfere with them unless we had a special reason. So only the higher-ups from the Naval Research Lab went up there.
But Brandenburg recalls a previous screening he did have with top military brass, who were studying riveting footage showing UFOs navigating away from a laser-like weapon being fired upon them.
There I am sitting in this room full of retired Army and Air Force generals and a few admirals, and we're watching what looks like a firefight in space. The most senior general there, an Army general, turned to me and said, "Where do you think they're from?" And I said, "I don't know, sir. I've heard they're from 40 light years from here." And his comment was, "Long supply lines." When an Army general says long supply lines, he's already thinking, how do I deal with these people from far away? How do I make them go back to where they came from? The reaction of numerous space defense officials who I